She has the right to remain silent. Do you understand that?
Yeah, why am I being arrested?
Josh, you have the right to remain silent. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Okay. Anything you say may be used against you in court. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
You have the right to the presence of an attorney before and during any questioning. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed for you free of charge before any questioning if you want. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Okay, listen to me. Having those rights in mind, are you willing to talk to me?